part of the workshop, we're given an assignment to write a letter to an event, right? And I was like, I have no idea how to do that, right? So I thought about it, like, what event would I want to write to? And I thought about it, I was like, you know how like the world was supposed to end, right? And then it like didn't. I was like, yo, if I was to write a letter to the apocalypse, what would I say? This is what I came up with. A letter to the apocalypse. Dear apocalypse, you've become the laughingstock of all disasters. I imagine hurricanes make fun of you. I bet your girlfriend is cheating on you with a snowstorm. Donald Trump says he wants to see your birth certificate. If you want a Grammy, Kanye West would never up to. Apocalypse. The people are laughing. They think you're just some prank call from God, a punchline in Revelations. They act like you're not the rapture, like you're not the last chapter of the Bible, like you're not wrath and lightning. Have some respect for yourself. Look them in the eye. Tell them you're the motherfucking Armageddon. A clenched fist waiting for a reason. A hammer in the right hand of divine intervention. They've clearly forgotten that you are hellfire and brimstone. They still snicker when your name is mentioned in conversation. They put LOL next to your name on Twitter. They laughing at you on Instagram. You need to do something to make these people respect you. I'm not saying you should end the world. But you could at least knock over a mailbox. Sometimes, you just have to remind people that you're still dangerous. Thank you.